But it doesn't work, and that's why they won't admit it. I have to tell you, Glenn, the electing of Barack Obama was about black racism and white guilt. White Americans want to make up for past history, slavery.